held captive by stormtroopers in a Death Star prison. One of them, who has already and secretly been selected entirely at random, will be executed tomorrow morning. The three of them wonder who the unlucky one will be. Green decides to ask one of the stormtroopers about tomorrow's events. He quietly asks the guard if he, Green, survives. The soldier was ordered not to tell Green what would happen to him. However, he decides to share a little secret. He says that Orange will live. Green fears that, given this piece of information, the odds of him being killed tomorrow rise to 1/2 compared to the original 1/3. He starts to panic. Orange approaches Green to find out what has put his friend in such a bad mood. Green explains what he learned from his conversation with one of the stormtroopers. Orange, who studied mathematics, comforts his fellow prisoner by explaining that the odds of his survival have not changed. Orange explains, "One of us, pink, green, or orange, is to die tomorrow. The choice has been made at random, and so any of us is assumed to have been selected with the same probability. If Pink is to die tomorrow, what can the guards say to Green during their conversation? That's easy, since the stormtrooper cannot tell Green anything about him that he survives. He can only say that Orange will live. Now, what happens if Green has been selected to die tomorrow? In this case, the guard can tell Green that either Orange or Pink survives. Finally, if I, Orange, am to die tomorrow, then the guard can once again say only one thing to Green, namely, that Pink survives. However, since we know that the guard only spoke about the fate of Orange, the diagram in front of us tells us that the chance of Green being executed is still 1/3. The bad news is that Pink's chance of dying tomorrow has increased to 2/3 now. Pink is completely uninterested in the conversation the other two prisoners are having. She decided to take her fate into her own hands. The easiest way to survive is to escape.